Shake. Good girl. What do you think? Ooh. What do we think? Huh? Is it your turn, Tink?
Hello, my name is Kate, and welcome to Habits of a Modern Hippie. We're doing a vloggy style video today because I have two fluffs. Hi, Minky, what are you doing? Come here, Tinkerbell and Nico, who are very much so in need of a bath. And I know you guys love when we do the whole grooming, Samoyed, etc. So I am going to start out with brushing them, then they're going to take a bath and be blow dried and all of that fun stuff. And it's going to be a long day. It's been quite a while since they've had a bath, since at least before October. I broke my ankle on October 1st and I have not been cleared to step into like a rounded bathtub until this week. So, foot's getting better. Yay. And it is very much so time for the pups to have a bath. So first I thought I would show you how ridiculously dirty these pups are. Tink, can you come over here in the light? So they look white in the sunshine, but they're actually crazy dirty in here. Like, look at the color of her legs. You're supposed to be white. It actually might show up better on Miko. Yeah, look at her. She's brown from being in the dirt in the backyard. So both of you floofies. Yes, you, Miki. Hey! Need to be brushed and bathed. Are you ready for a bath? Do you want one? Say woo!
Oh.
Yeah, is it going to be bath day today? What do you think?
Oh.
And we are doing everything inside because it is freezing outside because it is winter in Denver, even though it looks beautiful and sunny out. All right, let's go get brushed.
As per usual, just using our comb. You ready? Who wants to be first? Do you want to be first? Oof, I don't. Good Tink. Come on. Miki, lie down. What are you you girls are not being helpful. You're not. Lie down. Miko, down. Hey, down. Excuse me, down.
You're so cute. We're almost finished.
Almost. We're almost finished. Can you lie back down, please? No. down. Tinkerbell. Hey. So the pups know that when I'm brushing them, generally speaking, if they want to leave and they don't want to be brushed, they don't have to. This leg, there's plenty of room underneath it, so I'm not like pinning her down or anything. So she's like, I'm ready to leave. However, because we are taking a bath, hi Miki, come on out of the way. I do have to finish, so she gets to hang out and finish for just a little bit more, but you're being such a good girl. You are. We're not finished yet. We're almost finished. Miki, don't make it worse. If you guys have any questions about like all of this that's happening and like how to groom your Samoyed, etc., I do have an entire playlist of videos about that. And in particular, there's one that's like Samoyed Grooming 101, like how to brush your dog. And I talk about all of that. Yeah. No, we're almost finished. All right. You can be finished. Don't walk. Good Lord. And just an FYI, I have been keeping up with brushing. They just haven't had a bath. So now that I'm covered in Samoyed hair, Samoyeds have fur that is more like hair than fur. So you actually don't have to bathe them that often. Is this what you want? So I usually only bathe mine. Oh my God, there's hair in my eyelashes and in my mouth, etc. But I usually only bathe them around 4 to 6 times a year. I say 4 because usually I bathe them once a season, and then 6 is like if they go roll in poop or like really smelly mud or get skunked or something like that. But you don't need to be groomed that often. You need to be brushed every day. Mm-hmm. But they don't need baths as much as a regular dog would. Huh. Huh, puppies. Mwah. Bath time's next. It is. Oh, squishy, squishy, squishy. Good puppies.
Are you girls ready for your baths? Yeah? Who's gonna go first? Miko doesn't wanna go. Yeah. I guess it's your turn then. Go on, get in the bath.
Come on, get in there. In, Miki, in.
Go on. Good girl. Keep going, in. Come on. Good girl. Yeah. All right, you ready? This dirty water coming off of you. Mm-hmm. All right, I'm coming in. Beep. Got back up a little.
Shake.
Good girl. What do you think? Whoa. What do we think? Huh? Is it your turn, Tink?
Hi, Miki.
Are you ready to be out of there? No. You're not? Bless you, Tinkerbell. You were so good, Miko. You were so good.
Shake.
What are you doing? You girls are making a mess. Yeah. Hey, Meeks. Did you just run around the house and get everything dirty? Well, wet, not dirty. Is it time to blow dry you? Yeah, your face is pretty much dry already. That's good. Hi, sweet girl. I use my fancy pants Dyson, so it goes way quicker than it used to, huh? Much fluff in the corners.
So I'm going to end this now. Because I know when I am finished with this whole process that it's probably going to be very dark, especially now in the winter. So if you liked this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button down below, and we will see you again soon. Bye!